The Grange is a registered charity in Bookham in Surrey, which helps people with disabilities to achieve their full potential. The broad mix of age and disabilities at The Grange has created an integrated, balanced environment where people are part of the wider community.
I came to The Grange I think it was when I was 20. It can't be 19, no, it's 20. Just before my 21st birthday. And I was here at the stint. I felt very nervous and very anxious at first. Because it was like a big step, you know. And I thought, am I going to cope or not? But I proved wrong, I have. So I'm quite proud of myself. It's nice when you come back from work, you can go home away from it, you know, without being there all the time and work and live there. 2010, when I decided to start putting my name down, and Mum said, "You must put your name down quickly and have it in the village," you know. And I was the first one to be down here. As long as I don't think I'm gonna ever move again out of this flat. I wanted to be nice and close to the shops. You know, easy to close the shop. And I didn't want to be too far away from The Grange. It's just perfect.
I've been at The Grange coming up to 5 years now. And I live on site. I work also on site. I work down here once a week on a Wednesday afternoon. We do a range of tasks. I'm either on the till for a little while, and then we swap over and we do telephone duty or customer tally or welcoming customers when they come in. The best thing about The Grange, well, when I first came, meeting new staff and people in general, doing new skills and projects that I hadn't done before, and being as independent as like possibly can be.
We have a variety of accommodation here at The Grange. There's a residential care home for 17 people, and that's an environment that's group living but supported 24/7 by staff. We have single bed sits and shared accommodation and single bedroomed flats throughout The Grange for about 40 people. And they have their own tenancies and are under the supported living flag.
A disability should not inhibit people's opportunities in life.
I believe that if people feel confident in where they either work and live, they can take advantage of any opportunity that comes their way.
We're passionate here at The Grange in making sure that a person with a disability has every opportunity in life that you or I would have.
I got to have my own flat now, yeah, so.
I never dreamed I'm going to have my own flat. I never dreamed I'm going to have it move out of the community. I'm quite proud of myself, really.
The Grange offers training opportunities in horticulture, arts and crafts, woodwork, retail, cooking, and life skills. People can access these facilities from The Grange or in their own home. For many, these skills can lead to paid or voluntary work in the community. Mandy came to The Grange at the age of 16. She has sensory and learning disabilities and has spent many years building her confidence during skills training sessions. She has recently moved off-site into a flat managed by the Grange in Bookham.
I went to the interview today, with the Ox Fan in Dorking. That went very well, and I got the job today, so I'll start next week. I'm going to go by bus, so I have to work out the bus timetable, how to get there, to make sure I'm on work on time. So I have to leave about 8 o'clock in the morning, and the bus stop is outside the shop, so I haven't got far to go, just cross the road. It has changed a hell of a lot since I've been here, and it's more younger people coming in to learn to do their training, to learn their skills, what I did when I was a lot younger. I was very, very shy when I first came. I was very, very shy. But now since I've been here, I've got a lot more confidence, you know.
If people want to learn various skills, either on a formal basis or a vocational basis or a certificated basis, we have various opportunities here at the Grange.
In the heart of Bookham, our shop, the Grange at number 5, provides experiences in a real-life environment.
Every morning and every afternoon, I have 6 new clients through the week, and I give them a new retail duty. So I'll have one client on answering the telephone, one using the till, one greeting the customers, writing out orders, so all different types, so they get to really practice and really learn that skill, and then they gain the confidence to do it. It's really great to see clients when I've taught them the skills and they've learnt them, and then able to go on somewhere else and use those skills that I've taught them.
I've been working here for 13 years. I really enjoy it. It's a busy shop, and it's nice team, we work together.
For some time we've had a cafe here at the Grange called Simply Scones, and that's allowed people to have a taster, if you like, of what it's like to work in a cafe. And following on from that, lots of people want to now go and work in a cafe. So we've been working with our local county council, and we've got the opportunity of opening a cafe in Dorking.
None of this would be possible without the generous donations of our supporters. If you would like to know more about us and our work, please come to one of our open days. We look forward to welcoming you.